scientific, you know. But the thing is that we are building a global solidarity platform where Europeans are family to us Asians, and Filipinos also will find Europe as our home. So I guess we can achieve global harmony through hybridization. I don't know. But the thing here is that we have to see ourselves as a global family. Thank you.